after the double embossing also is dried, you can go ahead with the sticking of gold foil. Take out the impressions. Cut it to shape. Stick it with Arabic. Don't put too much of glue, just cut the extra with the help of a blade.